Tutorial 64 for Inventor. In this tutorial, we're going to talk about the next feature, the axis. This is also for helping you drawing or having reference guiding lines or axis for your 3D modeling. So now let's open the axis menu. Here you have the default axis or work axis. It can make any type of axis depending on your selections. So this is kind of quiet and fast to use. And if you need more specific types, you have on line or on edge, and you can see all the different types. So for now, we can select the axis. If you select the cylinder, you will create axis for that cylinder. And again, let's activate the default axis tool. And if you select that edge, you are able to select or insert an axis on that edge. Now let's select that point. So you notice that you are able to select point and select that point. So now you insert the fast axis. So here, you can also do the same thing online that we created with the fast. So for the line or edge, so you are able just to select an edge. You are not able to select a cylinder or anything else. So let's go to through 2 points. So if we select that edge, you are not able to select an edge. So if you select that point and that point, so you are able to create that axis. And again, you have different types of axis. You have also parallel to line through point. For example, let's select that point. So you are creating that axis. If you hover it, can change its positions, dragging and pulling. Also, you have the type of axis intersection of two planes. So let's select this type, select this plane, and select another plane here. So you are able to create that axis of intersection.